Television, same seven stations on a 12-inch. I had to watch cable at the neighbors. Didn't know how broke we was till I got older. Never knew I had a father until he showed up. Out the blue trying to get back to mama. Stepdad walks in, now here comes the drama. Had a couple of them, to be honest, like William Scott. They would always take me shopping. Ralphie and Mark, they would take me to the doctor. I call them all daddy, even though they didn't have me. Kids used to make fun of my clothes. So one of them got punched in the nose. Kinda like I was forced to be tough. Life as a shorty shouldn't be so rough. But hey,
even though I'm young and I can't see the forest from the trees, follow me.
I was swinging from the shoulders with this kid named Uriah. He was 3 years older and like 2 feet taller. I finished it, he started it. All over this chick named Barbara Johnson. Nonsense I thought once the principal came. That fat lip really put a dent in my game. Never in my life have I felt such pain. Got sent home, but I held my own. Slept in every morning, it was like a vacation. How'd I make it to sixth grade graduation? Cause I was always ditching, hung around with some misfits with ADD. And they all smoked weed. Never read a piece of literature. Wasn't good listeners. Never paid attention, so they hung around me. While my parents was out in the streets, I built my world on a blank sheet. Just thinking in myself.
Even though I'm young and I can't see the forest from the trees, follow me.
Hard to forget all the time I was spending with my first fuck. Even had me dodging my friends, wore my heart on my sleeve at the age of 15. She would tell me that she loved me, it was all just pretend. She cheated on me, so it quickly came to an end. She put the blame on him, got played, I admit, back. Hanging with my friends, never called her again. 5 years later, heard she had a kid. Damn, I guess time flies when you're having fun. So enjoy life, you only get one. I love my childhood, despite the gunfire. I was quite happy growing up in the slums. It wasn't too bad having a few dads. The only thing I disliked was not having cash. What I give for a couple of bucks? Man, life is a shorty, shouldn't be so rough. But hey,
even though